do have a few problems down here at Brighton, especially the early morning trains, where they're nearly always late. Various excuses come out.
I mean, the price rises have been phenomenal over the last few years, and you know, it just doesn't make sense.
I go to Italy quite regularly, and it is sometimes a worry. So I always give myself an extra hour or two just in case, because you just don't know.
Obviously, maintenance work has to be done. If it's anything that's man-made, needs maintenance from time to time. But to put people who go to work in a predicament that they arrive late, although they've started off in time, or like me, hospital appointments, it's not acceptable.
I think if they can sit down and be sensible about it and make sure that these delays don't happen and cancellations, I mean, if you're going to work from here to London, it's not funny if there's a cancellation.
No, I wouldn't like to see it stripped of its licence. I'd like to see them taken to task a bit more. I suppose that would be the ultimate if they can't improve things, but I think you have to also allow for the fact that there are problems, not always of their making.
It's a tough one. I think privately it probably worked better. Publicly it might be cheaper, but it may not work as well.
I don't believe in privatisation. I hate it.
So if you've got a company that's taking that kind of money regularly, I absolutely expect them to deliver the service. And if they don't deliver the service, then give it to another company that will. It's as simple as that. Business is business. You perform or you don't.
It doesn't matter who owns it. It's a case of who actually runs it properly.